like to lay low. I've been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone out, gotta hit them angles. With your phone out.
Yeah, I know I ain't seen y'all in a minute.
What's going on?
It's about Maria.
What's going on?
Yeah.
No matter what I got on, he says I'm beautiful.
Y'all ain't fucking beautiful. Okay, y'all, anyway, I ain't seen Bubba Hutch. His link will be in the description down below. Mikael. Okay. And I'm vlogging. I don't know. Y'all can't, everybody can't see me. But yeah. Everybody is, well, we probably already in Memphis, but I ain't want to start this vlog like that.
Okay, you guys.
I ain't want
to. Okay,
you got to. Okay. Oh, y'all. Hey. And we are, I'm vlogging. Our trip to Memphis, we're going to the Stax Museum. Not Sex Museum, Stax Museum. For music, this is art, band, and strings.
Hey, y'all, we gotta take
I'ma see if we can vlog up in there. We probably can't. But I'm
I like hype.
Mikael, you're the only stupid person that like hype.
Yeah, it's up.
I'm pretty sure we arrived in Memphis. I just didn't record the little sign that said welcome to Memphis. I mean welcome to Tennessee. So okay. I guess I'll vlog this to the museum if they let us.
God damn.
Mikael, you better kiss me back.
Huh?
We is at the Stax Museum. I don't know if it's like there or right here. Nothing. We're here now. It's just showing different stingers and stuff. Yeah. This is the smallest church I ever seen. Fortunately, we cannot record or take no pictures. So I just recorded us departing from the museum when we get ready to leave. So y'all want to come here. Yeah, he used to be the sheriff. Okay, let me say that. Memphis Black Band. Soul music is often referred to as gospel music with popular lyrics. In the 1950s, three artists, James Brown, Ray Charles, and Sam Cooke, were instrumental in bridging the musical roots of gospel and rhythm and blues. In the process, they set the stage for many of the developments in the early 1960s. Do it again, drop it again. Look at her daddy. Okay, look at you and your daddy. Chicago.
Come on,
now,
come on.
Tell me so.
Yes. She's every holiday.
In time, I'll be sitting when the evening comes. Watching the ships roll in. Then I watch them roll away again. Oh, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tides roll away. Oh, sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
Look at the inside, y'all. Y'all see that fur?
Hey, Drew, what that clock?
Hey,
get off my side. Sometimes I'm in this shot. Bitch, face out to the ground. Ain't got no respect. You might think I'm dumb. I'm just 17 with a whole lot of
money. I'm like, okay, y'all.
Okay, but at the end of the day, we did better than y'all, like we said, baby.
Okay, thank you so much.
Bye, bubba, bye. Bye, bubba, bye. Anyways, y'all, we about to go get something to eat. I don't know what. We about to go get something to eat.
Go on and do that.
Do what?
You got time.
Can we go?
Somebody in the,
sit down.
Somebody in the
bathroom.
I'm dying.
No,
boy.
Come on.
Yeah,
we
about to go get something to eat.
Yeah,
I was gonna go with
them, but I look like I need to stay.
Nah, you can go.
Yeah, cause we might get spied up in here, cause they got us.
Look like I need to go pull one of them 2x4s down from over there.
2x4? Real, y'all. It's been real. I am ending this vlog. We leave in Memphis. Yeah. I'm about to go to the ski slope. I'm going to pick us up. It's been real. I'll catch y'all in my next vlog or challenge video or prank. Peace.